Well, hi there. I'm Matt Adams with Loop, and today we're going back to basics. I'm going to walk through how to download and install Automation Studio, as well as show you how to get that 90-day trial license so that you can get going with Automation Studio right away. So finding Automation Studio is pretty easy on the BNR website. We'll go over to this Downloads tab, and once that opens up, there'll be an option for product groups, and we're just going to pick Software, and then we're going to pick Automation Studio. And then under Versions, you can pick the version that you want. We'll just grab this first one here. And once you pick that, it'll show you the file that you're going to download, including its size. And as we see here, it's 8 GB, so give yourself a little bit of time for that. After it downloads, it'll be saved as a zip file, so you'll need to unzip that. And then once you open the root of that folder, there'll be an executable that you can run. I'm going to pick English for my language, and then I'll hit the Install Now button. Once you accept the license agreement, everything else is pretty standard, so I would just hit Next through all of those, and then go ahead and get yourself a nice cup of coffee and wait for it to install. When it's completed, you can open up Automation Studio. And if this is the first time opening Automation Studio, you'll probably see a notice asking you to enter in a software key. So if you're still evaluating Automation Studio, what you can do is request a 90-day key by clicking on the link that they provide. This will take you to BNR's website where you can request your evaluation license. All you have to do is fill out this form and hit the send button, and a license will end up in your inbox in just a few minutes.